So I recently moved from city to country and already locked myself out with these dingy doorknobs. Instead of having to call a locksmith again, I decided to order new locks and change them myself. Here's how I did it. I found these new locks on Amazon for $60, which is just a fraction of the cost I had to pay to get back in my house. However, when you do buy online, make sure you match up the measurements so that this part here is long enough. Although this was a little tricky figuring out for the first time, it was doable and not that complicated. I'm not much of a handyman, but I am going to try to renovate this place by myself on a budget. Follow and like for more of my DIY projects.
Voila!